Welcome to Boogie Lightz version 2. The game is a rewritten version of the original. This game has two modes, solo and tournament. The solo mode is a mode for single play, and the tournament mode is an offline multiplayer mode where players try to beat each other's scores. Here's how to play each other's game in Boogie Lightz.
What's your game, Bates? Snag the yellow one. No, the high game score
one.
Is 30.
Snag!
Six.
In this game,
three,
you are the
two,
green light and you have to catch one. As many yellow lights
ready?
As you can.
Let's boogie.
Use the arrow keys on the bottom of the screen to control the green light.
Three,
once you snag
four,
a yellow light,
five,
you'll hear your current
six,
score followed by a till
seven,
opening sound.
Eight,
you'll have 30
nine,
seconds per game
ten,
to snag as many lights as you can.
Two. You
after 30
got
seconds,
seven,
the game is over and your score will be shown. And we'll ask if you
again?
Want to boogie again.
No.
Press the Y button to play the game.
What's
you just
game,
played, or
baby?
Press the N button
ditch
to go back to
the
main
one.
Menu.
No. 3, 2, 1. Ready?
Game 2.
Let's
ditch.
Boogie.
This game is all about survival. You are the green light, and you need to get away from the red light as long as you can.
Drat.
After every 5 seconds,
you
there will
survived?
Be a new red light
no. yes.
attached to the current
3,
light chasing
2,
you. If the red
1.
Light catches you,
ready?
You'll hear,
let's
oh,
boogie.
Drat. And the game is over!
The high score is 30, 8, 3, 2, 1.
Game 3!
Ready?
Snag
let's
the yellow
boogie.
And ditch the red! In this game, you have to catch as many yellow lights as you can whilst ditching the red lights.
Oh, drats!
The game is for skilled players who are
you
used
got,
to the separate games.
Yes. The high score is 30.
Do you have
eight,
what it takes to do
three,
both things at
two,
the same time?
One.
Good luck!
Ready? Let's boogie. 1, 2, 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Game
ready?
4.
Let's
follow my
boogie.
Groove, baby. One player only. In this game, the computer will generate a random sequence on the grid. And you have to follow exactly where it went. After completing one sequence, the game will become harder by adding another. The more sequences you complete, the harder they'll be. The game will say, gotta get boogieing. Then you're running out of time. If you make a mistake, you'll hear, oh, drat. The game is over and your score will be shown and announced. This is the end of your tutorial.
Oh, drat.
Now that you've learned the game, I hope you won't need to come to this
play
screen again.
Balls, baby.
Now let's get boogieing.